Apple 78 because you demanded it.
Hundreds of NASA moon rocks appear to be missing. NASA's meteorites and moon rocks loaned out by the U.S. Space Agency have gone missing, according to an audit, including losing account of unique and rare pieces dating back all the way from the first U.S. trip to the moon in 1969. According to NASA records, 517 loaned astro materials have been lost or stolen between 1970 and June 2010, said the report issued by NASA Inspector General Paul Martin. Astro materials include meteorites from asteroids, Mars and the Moon, cosmic dust from Earth's stratosphere, ions from the outer layers of our Sun, dust from interstellar space and comets, and moon soil and rocks. General Paul Martin also mentions, specifically, we found that NASA records were inaccurate and that researchers could not account for all samples loaned to them and held samples for extended periods without performing research or returning the samples to NASA. The audit also stated that NASA needs a better tracking system and should do an annual inventory to stop unnecessary sample loss. Dating from March, NASA has more than 26,000 samples on loan out of their collection, which equals 18,000 meteorite samples, 140,000 lunar samples, and 5,000 comet, solar wind, and cosmic dust samples.